I'm back again doing my second reaction video on Angelina Jordan. So the last time I did a reaction to her performance during America's Got Talent, and she performed one of my favorite songs of Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody. And I love her version of Bohemian Rhapsody. For me, it is a feminine version of that song, and I'm in love with it. This time, Stephen Hambick, I'm not sure if I pronounced it correctly, left a comment that if I could do another reaction video of Angelina Jordan and her version of I Have Nothing. So I immediately said, why not? We will hear Angelina Jordan's version of I Have Nothing of the late Whitney Houston. Hello everyone, this is me once again, your shamalicious friend from the country where there's a lot of crocodiles and kangaroos, the land down under, Australia. And to my Aussie friends, g'day mate, how's it going? Anyway, before I continue, let me just tell you this. I don't have a good quality equipment. I just filmed using my phone, and the quality, audio quality of this video is not that good. I do admit that. And I also just use iMovie to edit my videos, so there's not much of options when it comes to editing audio quality on my videos. So let me just put it out there. So if you don't like crappy video and audio quality, you can skip me, okay? So by the way, it has 10 million views, over 10 million views, and it was 2 years ago, almost 2 years ago. So far, yung version niya parang Whitney Houston feels. But then I know her voice is so different from Whitney Houston. She has this textured voice. I'm just hoping that it won't be a very copycat of the original one. We will see how it goes, okay? Take my life, I'll never ask for too much. Just hold in your heart everything that you do. I could hear her breathy voice through it. It feels like she is acting while she is singing, because she's feeling every lyrics of the song. It's all that you are. I do love the song.
I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow.
So far, I am not hearing a big, deep voice yet from her, because this song is actually a powerful. I'm not sure, but I have a feeling that this song is not meant for her voice, because her voice is so sweet and calm to sing this kind of song.
Thank you.
So even if she's singing a very powerful song, she still sounded so sweet. I like that she's doing a little bit of tweaking on that version. Good, 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 Angelina Jordan. So from this point, I think it is safe to say for me that she is not really that belter one. She's still so young. She still has the room to improve her voice. Oh, she changed that a little bit because the original song goes like, "Your love I'll remember forever." But she did it differently, which I love because she's making it her own version. Her voice is starting to strain or get tired from reaching the high notes, but it's really understandable because her voice, as I've said, it's not a belter one. She hasn't had that powerful voice to be able to reach that certain notes. And also, I have to say that she doesn't have that control as well when she's trying to hit that certain note. So if we are going back, see, Jan, medyo nag-flat siya doon. Her voice cracked for a little bit. As I've said, it's really understandable because she's not a belter to start with. That is just for me, for my opinion, because she has this sweet, really smooth voice, just like Moira's voice. Sumablay siya doon. But this song is just so tiring to sing because there's a lot of high notes to reach. So there's no doubt na magaling siyang kumanta. It is just that this song particularly is not really meant for her. Her voice is not really compatible on this certain song. Gusto kong sabihin na lahat ng boses ay may pinagbabagayan ng kanta. She has a hard time reaching those high notes. I could really feel the tension on her voice. But I'm not saying that she's a bad singer. It's just that. That song is not for her. She may not have that wide vocal range, but when she sings, she was able to capture our hearts. For me, you don't need to belt or you don't have to have this wide vocal range to be able to prove that you are a good singer or you have this good voice. It all boils down to how you sing, how you be able to capture your listeners' attention and heart. I could really tell that Moira and Angelina Jordan has a similar way of singing. They don't need to belt to be able to prove that they are good. So sa performance na ito, hindi man siya flawless as the original one. Maraming there are parts of the song that her voice cracked, she's flat. But it doesn't really mean that she is a bad singer. She is good. She has this beautiful, soulful voice, very sweet, very smooth. And I like it. I like her voice. It's just that this particular song is not for her. There you go. But I have to say that I was hoping that she did a different arrangement to the song that will be able to fit her vocal range. So yes, that ends my reaction video. Yun lang ang aking gustong sabihin at iparating sa inyo. I hope you do enjoy this one. And to you, Stephen Hambig, thank you for suggesting this to me. And I hope you do enjoy this, even if it's not really in English, because I just can't. Anyway, guys, that ends my reaction video for today. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you're here watching this video, might as well subscribe if you like lang naman. And also hit that notification bell as well so you'll get notified every time I have a new upload. And once again, this has been your ChamColyer friend from the land down under. I'll see you later. I have nothing if I don't.